When I walk, when I fight for her, I fight for her family, I fight for all of us.
The month of October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
There are so many people, and just in central Minnesota and in this community, that have lost as incredible people as my sister-in-law was and that they cherished.
That is why SCSU is teaming up with the community in the Making a Stride Against Breast Cancer Walk this Saturday.
Party. It's a party with a purpose. That's what we call it. If you've been involved in other American Cancer Society events like Relay for Life, there's a lot of upbeat kind of things with that. But this is, it's different. It's a celebration of birthdays. The Making Strides event is something that if you haven't ever experienced, you should come. Even if you don't have a team, even if you're not raising funds, just come and be a part of it. It is amazing. We have things starting at 7 a.m. registration. If you haven't registered, you can come down and sign up that day. There's no fee to participate. There's no minimum amount of money you need to raise or member of, you know, team members. You can just come yourself.
Each walk, survivors are picked out to be the event's featured pink warriors.
You know, every year we find two honorary survivors. This year we're calling them honorary warriors at the request of Margaret Voss. Her sense was, I didn't ask to be a breast cancer, a person who has breast cancer. I don't want to feel like a survivor because that feels weak. I feel like a warrior.
And warriors they are, whether walking as a survivor or walking in memory of.
We do this because we believe in it, and it is an incredible connection for St. Cloud State. So,
UTVS News, Kayla Adams-Coleman.